couldn't get him a watch, but I knew he'd lose it. I'm very lucky in life to have a best friend like him, and he's done a fabulous job with our guys. We knew there would be a hard-fought win tonight. There's no question, our guys would fight to the end. Georgia Tech, we give a lot of credit to. They fought us really, really hard. We're going to have the video last, so you can go home crying. But we'd like our seniors to come out. Dylan, why don't you come out first? Dylan,
It's been a pleasure for my life. I don't know all of y'all. Thank you so much. everything, but this has been the most nervous that I've had all my entire life. First and foremost, I want to thank my family and my beautiful mother for being here. She did for me. You would want her to be your mother too. Funny story. So when I was younger, I actually used to be a big man. You know, imagine me in the post back in Nana, right? So my mom would tell me that I always have to work on my ball handling. You're not gonna be 6'10". You're not Kevin Garnett. Like, what are you talking about? I'm fine. I'm 6 foot. I'm the tallest one in my grade. I'll be fine. Oh, Damion, I'm telling you, gonna have to work on your game, be able to shoot, dribble pass, you know, do other things. Lo and behold, because of her, she's been, you know, my inspiration ever since day one. But you know, now at least I'm able to shoot and dribble. I've said it once and I'll say it again, you know, this is the family, this is the best fan base in the country. I ended my high school career as a Cardinal and my college career as a Cardinal. And last thing, can everyone put an L up?
I still enjoy it from my time in Louisville. Basketball team, attitude, second to none.
I've said it once before, and I'll say it again. You know, it's not once before until the day I got here.